हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम इन अनदर एपिसोड ऑफ इनोवेटिव आइडियाज़। आई एम नकुल शाक्या। सो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई विल शो यू हाउ टू हाइड योर इम्पोर्टेंट डेटा इनसाइड द इमेज। इफ़ यू वांट टू एक्सप्लोर दैट इमेज, देन इट विल शो द इमेज ओनली, एंड इनसाइड दैट इमेज देयर विल बी डेटा ऑफ एनी टाइप ऑफ फाइल। दैट शुड बी exe, jpg और वर्ड or Excel, PowerPoint, or other DLL file, any type of file you can hide inside the image. And if someone wants to see that image, that normally it will show only the image, not the data. And let us go to the screen of the laptop and watch that how I will do it. So friends, to hide your data inside the image, let us start from an image. This is a thumbnail of my video, and let us see the size of this image. It is only 247 KB, and I am copying it just for the demonstration. I've copied, and here it is removable disk, that is pen drive of 32 GB. And here I am creating a new folder. Let me give only the name hide. Okay, now I am pasting the image in this. And it is the same image which I have copied just now. Okay, let me show the properties. It is only of 248 KB of memory. Now let me copy some files from the Windows folder. Okay, I am copying such any type of file. Here it is, there is folder onlow also. There is a notepad is also, and batch file is also, or you may copy from here, registry edit, and you can see there are many types of files. I'm copying it and pasting over here. So these are all the files I will hide inside the image, and let us see the properties of this. These are of 4.2 MB, and before that you have to WinZip or WinRAR these all files. So these all files are selected, and I am right clicking and just clicking on add to archive with the help of WinRAR, and the destination is the same. So I'm clicking on OK, and this is the single file we have got, that is WinRAR file of 697 KB. Okay, now I am deleting all these files, because all these files I have taken as a WinRAR in this 697 KB. Now you have to do one more thing. Go to the control panel, and in control panel see the folder option, and in folder option click on view tab, and so inside the view tab you have to go to hide extension for all file types. You have to uncheck this and click on apply and OK. And here you, now here you are seeing that the extension name of these files and this RAR file is shown here, JPG and RAR. Now you have to go to the command prompt, and in Windows 7 you have to click on Windows button and type their cmd, and cmd.exe you have to run as administrator. So now this cmd is, command prompt is running as an administrator. Okay, this is the C Windows System 32. Now we have to choose the pen drive destination, that is H. So just type H colon and press enter, and now we have entered inside the pen drive, that is H. See the destination of this folder where this JPG file and all these files which were WinRAR is H. Now go to change directory, and the folder name was HIDE. Now we have entered inside the folder. Now you have to write simply copy copy space backward slash b and then again space name of the image in which you want to hide your files CADDY with extension .jpg and then space enter plus symbol plus sign and then space HIDE .RAR space CADDY .JPG. This command means that I have to copy this data inside this to make one file. We have to add these two types of file and make a single one, that is carry.jpg, and you have to press enter. Okay, now we have got the message, one file's copied. Okay, now you can exit from this command prompt. Just type exit and it is done. Now you will see the memory of this image is 945 KB, and earlier 948 KB, and earlier it was of only 248 KB. So the because this data has been copied inside this, now you can delete this RAR file because all of my data is hidden here. Now if I want to open this image, it will show the image, not the data. And to see, to watch the data, you have to change this extension name to RAR, and it will ask a message, do you want to change it? Click on yes, and here you will see such type of file, and right click on this and extract here. These are all the files which has been hidden inside this image. And if you want to again want to see the image, then change the extension to JPG. Okay, now here is the image and here is the data which you want to hide. So friends, this was the video about how to hide your important data inside the image. Then if the people who are not aware of this trick, that could not open your data anyhow. But please do not misuse this trick. Please use this trick for your personal use, for educational purpose, and please do not misuse this trick. So friends, thanks for watching this video. Hope we will meet shortly in my next video. Till then, namaste, bye bye, take care. To subscribe Innovative Ideas, click on subscribe button and click on bell icon.